Africans, because you should stop these countries. The Minister of Foreign Affairs of Kenya should now sound a warning to the United Nations Security Council that Turkey, Qatar, France are arming Somalia.
What's wrong with you?
Are arming Mr. Faramijo to cause a war in this region. These diplomats should not only run around following the president. Please, they should go and shout in this Security Council, write a letter. There is a war coming in here, a proxy war. And that war, anybody who has brain can see it.
Okay.
If you see jet fighters of the latest mechanism being given to Somalia to do what? Turkey is training secretly 1,000 pilots. Who in Africa has 1,000 pilots?
What you say is a solution that benefits both countries and ensures our security within the region.
If we remove Faramijo, yes.
You sure say you're not confused?
That's one of the solutions. And I want to speak frankly. Me, I told you I'm not a diplomat. I speak frankly.
Yes.
Faramijo is a disgrace to this region.
Brother,
the only thing, you remember, I have 93 MPs who are my friends in Somalia. And I want to tell you frankly, I am the one who filled their forms for asylum in Britain. They are there in that parliament.
Okay.
If Faramijo does not come to table, the next cause is a vote of no confidence. I need 120.
You are a disappointment.
It's not Kenya doing it. We are going to do it.
You'll be looking for those signatures.
No, I don't need the signatures. They have already, there is a motion in the parliament challenging Mr. Faramijo.